Much. This beautiful forecast says Connecticut Beach is just booming today, but do not bother going to check one out now. As of just a few hours ago, all state park beaches are filled to capacity. That's according to the DEEP. Squants Pond State Park in New Fairfield and Rocky Neck State Park in East Lyme were the first to fill up at about noon.